Welcome to my channel. Click to subscribe for more videos. Four people have died in a crash involving a Dallas Cowboys bus and a passenger van in northwestern Arizona Sunday afternoon. The crash was reported on northbound US 93 about 28 miles north of Kingman at milepost 42, which is Pierce Ferry Road. The road leads to Dolan Springs. The Arizona Department of Public Safety said the crash involved a tour bus and passenger van. The DPS said no one in the bus was injured and four people in the van were killed. They are reported to be two adults and two teens. Officials also said the van was making an illegal left turn onto US 93 when it collided with the bus. The Dallas Cowboys were supposed to do a meet and greet at GameWorks at Town Square, Las Vegas on their way to preseason training camp in California. No Cowboys players were on the bus. Thanks for staying with us. Subscribe my channel.